alien up in the top of the ninth. Last chance. And that ball gets through. Seeing a single one aboard here. And the rally caps are on for the Gathley Monsters. A pinch hitter going in for Hacker.
We got left-hander versus left-hander. So.
Well, it's going to go with Mummy. Two home runs, batting a 267 in the pinch.
Oh!
And he gets hit by a pitch. I'll tell you what, he is not a Lurch, I think, was really good. Lurch, eight home runs. This one is home run distance, but it's foul.
Top of the wall.
Off the top of the wall there. Another foul ball. Two runners up. We do have the tying run at third, or at home plate, up to bat right now. Two strikes down. Base hit. This will load the bases up for the top of the lineup. Can you feel it, ladies and gentlemen? They're taking out. Here comes the manager. In goes Billy, right-handed pitcher. This will score a run. No, it won't. A force out at home plate. What a heads-up play by the Brave Warriors. Here goes Creepy. One out. Base is loaded. Popped him up inside. Caught by the pitcher. Throws a first. Barely got back. My goodness. Two outs. Top of the ninth. Here comes Freddy. Freddy fingers one through and he's safe at second. He scores. Oh, my goodness. Freddy was safe. Damien up to bat here. The four-hole hitter. The heart of the lineup. Oh, this is just pops one up foul. And this will be out of play. Base is loaded. Top of the ninth. Two outs. One ball. One strike. Damien. Can you see Billy Wagner right here? Strike on the inside corner, 79 miles an hour. From the stretch. Fouls one off to stay alive. It's one ball, two strikes. Bottom of the ninth. Two outs. Base is loaded. Fouls one off again. Right first base side. Center field, this one's deep. Is it far enough? It is a grand slam! Home run! Ladies and gentlemen, Damien has taken the lead! Can you believe it? Do you believe in miracles? This is incredible! Top of the ninth, and that'll do it. Three outs, but in one swing, they take a five-run 9-7, and in comes Norman to close it out here in the bottom of the ninth. The Brave Warriors cannot be taken for granted right here. It is Jones is up, batting a 305 with 12 home runs. Norman throws through with a strike. The two-run lead with the bottom of this is just, can you feel the tension? Two strikes over the middle of the plate. This one is right field. Caught, and there are two outs. Ladies and gentlemen, they're going to the pinch hitter.
Zach Morris
coming in, batting a 277. From the windup, line to first, and the game is over.
The
Gathley Monsters, yet again in dramatic fashion, beat the Brave Warriors. The winner of the game is Lenny. The save goes to Norman. Damien with the only home run, and the loser is Billy Wagner. A final score of 9-7 here from Brave Warriors Park, from down the shore. My broadcast partner, Sean, it is Paco Dunn. Thank you very much. Good night. Attendance is-